What is going on, boys? We are back with another YouTube video of Frat Olympics, a different version of the Beer Olympics. This video got absolutely fucking wild. We yacked a bunch.
He yacked it, and you ended up drinking it.
I drank your yak, and then I yacked. Just off that story alone, I hope you guys stay all the way to the end, because it was a fucking phenomenal video. But before we get into it, we have a little announcement. We're going to be dropping these Buzzin' Across America school-themed shirts, Georgia, Clemson, which we're currently in. Steph's got on Florida. Max got the Alabama one on, but we got both in black and white, all four schools, and we also still have on the site these funnels with the sticker pack and all four stingers. You guys absolutely obliterated the stingers, bro. Gone.
Black was hot.
Unexpected.
Sneakily black.
Buzzin.ca to cop these tomorrow, 8:30 p.m. Eastern time. The Buzzin' Across America, limited time. They're only going to be here for this time that we are on the tour. But before we get into the video, we have to do subscriber shotties. All right, boys, as you guys know, every 250 subs we do a subscriber shotty. Comment down below if you want to be on the next one. This one goes out to Michael, baby.
Boom.
This one goes out to my boy Tyson. Thanks for watching, baby.
This one goes out to you, Hunter, my boy.
The more you guys comment, the more you sub, the more shotties we do. I think 1 week we did 12 each.
1 week we did 12 each, and then another week we did 9 back to back. Comment, like, subscribe, share, baby.
Cheers, boys.
Let's get into the Frat Olympics.
What is going on, guys? Friday, long night last night. We're doing one of the most requested videos on our channel, another Beer Olympics. This is our fourth one. We've done one back in 2020. We've done two in Los Angeles with the influencers, Body the Influencers. But now we're kicking it up a notch with the Fraternity here. I'm gonna be kind of like interviewer, mediator, kind of like the guy, like, I guess, refereeing it. So Matt, Chanch, and Steph, they're rocking for the boys right now in the Senders jerseys. Check those bad boys out. They're looking absolutely great today. It's gonna be a shit ton of happy dads. A lot of, oh my god, a lot of good vibes. Right up right there.
I'm ready to get in one tonight. If I have to yak, I'm gonna do what I gotta do.
Welcome to the third annual Beer Olympics. We've done one with Bryce Hall and Tayler Holder, and they fucking suck at drinking, so I'm excited today for some real competition. We got three events, a semi-finals and a finals. We got 5 teams of 3 here. We're starting off with a shotgun relay. Second event, beer pong, flip cup. That's a time trial. Third event, keg stand. Tons of drinking, tons of fun. I'm excited to be here. Thank you guys for coming out. Let's get the games begin.
We're gonna start it up when we do it. All opening ceremonies are shotgun. So everyone's gonna grab a drink and we're gonna take it down.
That's the one right there. That's champion right there.
Most people do national anthem before a big event like this, but we shotgun. Everyone, good luck, and may the best drinkers win.
Let's go, boys. Take it down.
Not fitting.
All right, let's go, baby. Right off the bat, I think we all know we're in for definitely a harder competition than we're used to.
This is what we do.
We definitely have the most experienced team here.
Born and bred, but we're playing against frat guys now. We're not playing against influencers
anymore. A little more competition.
I'm excited to see how we stack up against them. I'm not taking shit for granted. We won the last two.
The first event is always about making a statement, and right now is the time to fucking do it.
1, 2, 3, boys!
This man right here, he's a menace.
Yeah.
Best drinker in the fraternity. One, hands down.
Any y'all gonna yak?
Probably. These shotguns are either going all the way down or they're coming all the way up.
Who's the top contender?
Us right here. Champion. We're born this way. That's how it's going to do.
There's no thing about it.
It just doesn't happen.
This guy's the fucking man. Adam's helping orchestrate all this shit. What you guys' team name?
MILFs are life.
He's in love with MILFs.
How many MILFs have you fucked?
We'll keep that between me and them.
From first glance, I'm not going to lie, you guys are looking like top contender. I don't know, maybe it's the match in the Atlanta vibe here. Samoa. I don't know what it is. How are you guys feeling right now?
We're taking this one absolutely by far.
We're going to the World fucking Series. That's what we're going.
This guy's World Series.
Chop on, motherfucker. Chop on.
I don't think we lose a single event. How are we going to lose an event?
The confidence on this team.
Let's go.
All-time high. Okay, you guys can take event one. I think we're looking good. That's the only team. I think Braves is like a tough
They're looking a little tough.
They're bigger boys. But here's what I think you can win: speed.
Wait, does size matter though?
No, size doesn't matter. We've already talked to one team.
Tim size doesn't matter. Size does not matter.
This guy's gonna be a dog today. Give a bark. We can work on the bark. The first event, shotgun relay, how it's gonna work. When I say go, one person from each team's gonna go, finish a drink, come back, tag your partner. He does his drink, repeat. First team to finish all drinks, win. All right, on go, okay?
We gotta beat the boys in that one time, man. That's all I want.
We're professionals. This is bullshit, but we're doing our best.
Score check. The boys, they take that. Braves in second. Cowboys team takes third. Speed team. And then fifth was Mills for Life came fifth.
It's unfortunate, man. We're gonna have to come back. We have to readjust. Reorganize.
What happened there?
We had a few slow guns there.
Event two, beer pong flip cup. My voice is gonna be gone. I repeat, my voice is gonna be gone. My heart is racing watching them fucking win that event.
Like I said, statement game to start it off. And then now I think it's our specialty. We got beer pong. You guys saw last video, UNC video, we dominated on the beer pong table. I think it's gonna be a little bit of the same today. If we come out and we win the first two events, I think it's game over. We're making it to the finals for sure.
Second event is a time trial beer pong flip cup. The first guy's gonna keep on shooting until he hits a cup. Once he does, he's gonna drink it, flip it. Once it's successfully flipped, the second guy goes, keeps on going until the last cup. Once the last cup is hit and flipped, it's gonna be a double bounce into the final cup. There's gonna be 12 balls going, so just keep on going. Double bounce, once you get it in, you gotta accumulatively finish this drink so one guy could just down it. Once that's done, time stops.
You guys ready? I'm on go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Go, go, go.
Go, stop. Great start. Starting off hot. Starting off hot. Go, baby, go.
Come on, step this way.
Yes. Oh, my God.
Start for me there, eh? But made it up in the second round.
I got the shoes off, I'm out of more control. Boys in 90 air gonna be the boys in nothing once we're done with this table.
Oh, these guys are chirping, so I'm gonna be in their ear all game.
On go, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go.
You can go.
So I think the keg stand one, like, we gotta fucking just chug, because those guys do that shit on the daily. I know Steph is gonna be yakking as he's fucking in the air.
Event three, we got a keg stand. How it's gonna work, so three players a team, you go individually, you add up the total time of all three. The team that can do the keg stand the longest essentially wins, the team that can't loses. Braves, you're up first because you won the last event. So Braves, you boys
are
the clock.
Who wants you guys to go first?
Wait. There. First time all foam. The winner, that's a fucking handicap.
This
is fucked up. The levers pulled, I'm starting.
I'm gonna take these pills. I'm sick of being okay against my will. I'm losing it.
No, that is so hard.
Dude, I told you. You had to go in this with the mentality that you will pull tricks.
No. You don't just chug as quick as you can. You gotta, like, stay calm and just, like, take it down.
Mac needs a little over 12 to at least beat Braves. Mac.
Keg pressure easier, though. They have no idea what I went through.
Mills!
Smells like his mom!
He always gets boners whenever he does a keg stand. I hope you know.
You beat me by 0.3, this thing. Did you see the push-up? Did you see mid push-up? I've never seen the push-up before, man. This kid's a cheat. He's gonna pull. He's got at least 15.
Oh, let's go!
That's first place.
Boom, baby. You don't want to play the semis? I gotta go to dysfunction.
It's a very fast game.
Yo, we're good.
Well, these guys are 2v3 and 1v4.
All right, we'll do it. Yo, Adam's doing it.
Abby, I'm gonna do this last one, then we're gonna be good.
Okay, go ahead.
We were a little shabby in the first round, but now
I'm taking him to my semi. I'm not wearing this by choice.
Exactly. I'm gonna do this event, take her to her semi. It's gonna be a great night, boys.
All right, playoff update. The four teams advancing in order. First place with 11 points, the boys. Second place, 9 points, we got Braves. Third place with 7 points, we got MILFs.
Yeah! Baby, let's go!
And in fourth, with a big performance, Cowboys with 6 points. Cowboys advance.
Let's go. Let's fucking go.
We're gonna do bobsled for the semis. 2 and 3 to start. We're gonna have Braves versus MILFs. Bobsled first game.
Semifinals is bobsled. I have not lost yet. I don't plan on losing right now.
This is how you play bobsled. You're gonna have a drinker at one end of the table. One guy here, that's gonna be the flip cupper. Another guy here who's gonna be the bouncer and the shooter. Both shooters on opposite teams are gonna go at one time. They keep on shooting until they hit it. Once you hit it, the drinker is gonna take that cup that you hit, drink it, pass it to the flip cupper. He's gonna flip cup it. He's gonna pass it to the bouncer, which is also the shooter at that time. Bounce it in. Once it bounce, you rotate. So you're gonna keep on going until the last cup is hit. Once the last cup is hit, just one bounce in, game's over.
This is semis one. We got Braves, we got MILFs.
Okay, on go, start shooting, okay? 3, 2, 1, go!
He actually has multiple steps.
Oh, he got it!
Drink is
full. Oh, that's a good start. That's a good start. All right,
there we go. Center, you gotta bounce.
Give him the ball, give him the ball.
Are you both good? Switch, switch, switch.
Right clock,
oh my god,
you hit it, bro.
Good.
Not even worried, no stress.
Just, and as Bill Belichick once said, on Cincinnati.
Semi-final number 2, we got Cowboys 4 seed, Boys 1 seed. Hey boys, winner takes all, winner's going straight to the World Series, baby. Best of luck. 3, 2, 1, go!
Give me. Oh, you're already losing! You're already fucking losing!
Go. Take it up.
Did anyone expect anything else from the boys?
Today we're going to the finals against the boys of what? Hold on. We need to go to store real quick.
The babies of 97. The babies of 97.
Fuck them up. Let's fucking go.
What?
Our senders?
Maybe. I don't know. We're wearing senders jerseys.
We're about to send you home.
Have you ever seen anything?
I'm bloated.
You fucked up?
No, I'm bloated.
Who's your daddy?
Macaron.
Final game. Braves versus the boys. I saw it coming from the start, not gonna lie.
We did.
So how the final's gonna work? We're doing a fucking ice cube luge. You're gonna fill up the entire ice cube tray with one drink each. You're gonna use a straw to down each one. Once the ice cube tray is complete, you're gonna move on to dizzy back. Spin around 7 times. Once the 7 times is complete, grab the frisbee and now try to knock your own team's stick off. Once you hit the stick, the happy dad should fall. You go there and you're gonna shock on it. After the frisbee throw, you move on to flip cup tic-tac-toe. You grab a drink there, you drink it, flip it, and then you're gonna choose a spot where to put it.
It's for America.
America's team is gonna get this shit.
So go for corners at first,
all
and we'll
corners.
Talk after.
All corners.
The most essential move on this board is the first one.
I know you're fast enough to catch that frisbee, but I expect you to hit the first cup.
If it's here, you gotta do it off the corner. If they block it, then we go there.
All right.
Then we got two spots.
This is what's okay, good. Opposite corner, face them.
On go! 3, 2, 1,
go! Go, Kyle, let's go!
Listen, man, we were chirping all day.
Yes, sir.
And it's all good fun.
We got bad blood with the Dodgers, but we got no bad blood with Canada.
Hey, that's true.
We will never stop chopping. That's all I'm going to say. We're going to chop our way to the World Fucking Series, and we're going to sweep them.
Stefan, the amount of liquid that came out of you today was vile.
Bro, chunks were coming out of this guy in the last round. Not to mention that he ate shit on the fucking... Literally hit face
plate. You did not only for me, not only for the boys, but you did it for Canada.
We came to play.
Hey, what's up?
We fucking came to play. Was there even a doubt that the boys were gonna lose it?
Canada, we stand on guard for you.
What are you doing?
Taking a piss.
Yeah, can I see?
Yeah.
Nice, bro.